Your Honor, it was referring to the pub, to the private sector. Kasi ang sabi ko sa... Oh, ang una nilang ilalabas, sabi ko, magkano niyo ba yung ibibenta? Kasi syempre may professional pa. So I told them, the Philippines has a very big burden in dengue. Baka naman pwedeng mahal siya sa ibang bansa, mura siya sa Pilipinas. And I also told them, yung iba kasi mga opisina, like ADP and World Bank, binabakunahan yung kanilang mga tao.
So the price being negotiated was for the private, not for the procurement for public use?
In Your Honor, i-correct ko lang, there was no price negotiation. It was actually their announcement of price. They made an announcement with the, I think with APEC, I'm not sure, but I was not present. So there was no price negotiation, they just revealed the price.